Hello, this is Hirod of YouTube channel, and now I will unbox and test for you Galka Chicory. Napije rozlični zišpšinovlju. This is a rosehip chicory with some rosehip. It contains 89% radix chicory and 11% rosehip. Pretty nice. This is a substitute of coffee and nemistit caffeine. Doesn't contain caffeine. It's 100 grams. 100% natural product, which means 100% natural product. Zdorovje harčuvanja. Galka. This is not a Russian product, maybe you think it's Russian, but it's actually Ukrainian, which is no more in the Russian USSR, Sovetsky Soyuz. That's why you see it has this I letter, which is not in the Cyrillic alphabet, and the Russians doesn't use it, but the Ukrainians use it, so it's slightly different the Ukrainian than the Russian. Here is ingredients information in Ukrainian. 100 grams product, barcode on the bottom, and best before date. It's 2 years. Pretty good. But to keep it fresh and nice, they have this special ziplock, so when I open it, I will open it above the ziplock, which I can feel here. So when opening later, I can close it and keep it fresh. It's very easy to make. You just use boiled water or milk, and you add chicory and then drink like coffee. Caffeine, but it's not containing any caffeine, so for social drinkers it's very recommended. Trying to keep the ziplock intact. I will pull from here. And then open it. Pretty nice product. Inside is the chicory. It looks like coffee, but it's not coffee. Let's taste it now raw on my finger. Chicory by Galka. Much better than coffee, and also it's not that strong taste. With some sugar you can eat it like this, and I can feel slightly the rosehip, but not as much as the chicory, and the chicory has very nice smell anyway. Let's try it. Excellent product. I'll ziplock it now to keep it fresh, because this nice aroma must stay as long as possible.